I keep dropping things. Don't open that door.
Oh, aren't you going to rest up a little? Oh, now we play as Doc. At long last, we are heading to Bledovay tomorrow. Though he is the prince, our young master doesn't know the royal capital very well. I do is sure that was an awful pity, but despite that, I try my best to raise him as crown prince. Never, looking back, Maya put too much of the burdens of kingship on him too early in life. And it might have been too much for a child with a future like this, like his to handle. I must be the most terrible minder ever. My dear Lord Mason, I hardly think that is right. The young one would have taken the burden off of himself had he not wanted to bear it any longer. He is a fine man now, far capable of handling any such burdens and pressures. And I believe you are the very ones who have given him the strength to do so. Oh my good Dr. Uzuki. How may it be a service? Do you have any weapons? You don't! Liar! How I could be of such service again. Okay, since we just got here, I'm guessing we should go downstairs? I don't know where to go. Guessing at the hangar. My name is Mingo. Okay, blah 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 blah. Okay, so that was a terrible mistake. That wasn't where I should go. Do I go to the gear hangar or the engine room? Bark. Shoot, I found a bug at a time like this. What should I do? Wonder if we'll be able to fix it by tomorrow. That old man is all fired up with zeal. I show up his blood vessels don't burst. Don't need to worry. His blood vessels are made of deuterium, and oil flows inside him. Jesus. What is he talking about? What? Where am I supposed to go? It's too noisy. Is this some kind of festival? No, it's not. It's not a festival, Maya. Here's the beds. But... What should I do? Can I lie on one of the beds?
Shouldn't she, like, be following them?
I don't know why Maya's there.
Maya does what Maya does.
Maya does her own thing.
Yes.
I'm getting a little bit sleepy. I'm getting a little bit sleepy myself.
Oh my papaya. Love
you. Love you, kitty. Kitty, kitty, you're so pretty. My
one and only kitty.
Mm-hmm.
Stop shoving your butt in my face, cat. Sorry.
What's the musical?
You're obsessed with that now.
I hate that machine. Why?
I'm supposed to talk one of them in the beds area. Do you want to rest too?
Warg.
Yes. It's a little messy, so bear with it. All right, so that's it. So this is where I'm supposed to sleep at. Oh, that's not it either?
This.
so I'm not supposed to rest here. It's getting loud though. Oh my god, that's a dolphin! Oh, sorry! I didn't realize you were there! Wanna hear some hot sounds that I recorded? Sure! The Friends Collection number 2. Wanna hear some more? Yeah, this is cool. Oh no. Sure. Oh, well that's too bad. What am I supposed to do?
What are you supposed to be looking for?
I had no idea. Oh, I was supposed to go up? I was supposed to get out of the drizzle, that's all? Jesus. Alright. Why such a glum face? Tomorrow is our first return to your castle in 12 years. 12 years? Gosh, that's long. Return to the castle. After we get the royal palace back, I guess I'm going to be the king. Not very suited for it, am I? You'll get used to it. Listen, Sig. Yes?
But
there's a call.
I guess it really doesn't matter who the king is, does it? As long as it's a symbol of hope, right? It doesn't have to be me. I was kidnapped by Solaris and brainwashed for use as a human guinea pig. But even they couldn't erase my desire to return home. Then, I remembered to you and Margaret, not as the royalty of our country, but just as noble children. I don't care about rebuilding a dynasty. I want to regain this kingdom because it belongs to you. Because it's your home. Because it's my home? Yes. For that, we must take Shocking down tomorrow. Am I correct? Right. Now let's do it. But first, I think you need to take a bath. A bath? You don't look like a king at all. You are facing the enemy's leader, so you must have a noble appearance. Hey, you just said it didn't matter whether I'm a king or not. That is that. This is this. And that song was waiting for you. That one thought was all it took for you to regain yourself. You're a great man, Sigurd. The Knights of the Red Moon. Have you guys ever saw a red moon in real life?
Yeah, kind of.
I have.
That's usually the lunar eclipse.
Hmm. What the heck
is this? It doesn't really look as red as you would think.
What am I looking at?
It was complete crimson red when I was made, and I saw the lights day.
I'm off it now.
Red moon's amazing. Butts.
He's out of control. Stop him. I don't care now. Care how. Just stop him.
Butts.
What the f... This cannot be... What's wrong? You look like you just had a nightmare. Wasn't that same dream again, was it? No, it was nothing. It was nothing. Car. So they were sleeping together. Peeping is not very becoming, you know.
Oh my.
I saw the boy that you're after fighting the torment. I could tell right away he resembles you greatly.
I'll be right back.
Graph. My God, you use the influence of the ministry to set you up with that man. I don't know what you're up to, but don't you dare think about plotting against me. You stay out of this.
About all of the plotting.
Oh. I see the news has already reached you. As usual, you're the first to hear about everything. But don't worry. I won't steal your prized possession. I'll cooperate. Besides, you and I go back a long way. What the hell is going on? Oh! What's up?
What?
No, for a moment I thought I caught something unnatural sounds.
Oh boy!
We're near the capital. It's probably just some kind of ship from there. But it's not from the surface. It's coming from under the sand. Under the sand? This is the only sand cruiser in all of Ava. We haven't heard anything about a new ship. Even from the spies at Ava Naville HQ. Franz, can you try again and confirm what it is? I can't catch it again. Could have been a sand whale. Your master, I want to attend an increase in the use of F-band. That's the Royal Capital's Defense Forces frequency. Layer! On the surface layer! I'm detecting sounds of anchors being weighed in and engines being activated. The Royal Capital's defense fleet must be departing. We also intercepted a transmission from the patrol at the border with Kesliff. They're requesting immediate backup from the Royal Capital. Looks like we really raised some hell at the border. Alright, we'll start. Ready the shuttle boats. While we land, hide the ship. Your master, I have an awfully bad feeling about this. Do be very careful. That's alright, old Mason. Ellie!
Ellie?
What? This little girl's our commanding officer. She's said to believe in the lead from all the judging.
She's returned single-handedly from Kessif infiltration operation. And empty-handed, I hear. No souvenirs for the commander, huh?
Yep, pull up, Reface. She's not the soldier tab.
You there. Is that why you address the superior officer? Remember your rank.
Ooh, scary.
We don't care much about rank. We don't care much for rank either. But just because you're beautiful doesn't mean you have to be cocky.
Heh. This jerk's just jealous.
What? I'm much prettier. How could I be jealous? Hey, shut that perv up. He gives me the creeps.
And that's how it is. So get in our way, Miss Lieutenant.
Hey, don't steal my seat, right there.
Anyway, let's get this thing moving. Can't tell what it can do just by looking at it.
What kind of machine is this? I've never seen this before.
It's a new model gear called Merge. That's for officers' use only. It's said that people with normal mental power can't operate.
So, she's still a judge regardless of having no ability. Huh, this looks like fun. Let's see what she can do.
Oh boy.
Okay. Head for the mountain peak. There's no time to waste. Deploy.
I just got in battle. I finally got into my first battle after so long.
So, hey.
Hope you guys are enjoying the Xenogears stream.
Yep, we are.
Unfortunately, for me, it's been frozen. Where the guy with the eye patch has vanished, Gebler first, and then just that's it. It took me quite a while just to be able to access the chat.
Rapu! Okay, now we're cool.
Also, just a heads up, there might be a thunderstorm coming, so hopefully, but it won't bug you too much.
Wait, is it snow? Is it snow right now for you?
No, not snowing. It's gonna be a thunderstorm.
I know, but is it snowing for you? Because there is a phenomenon called the thunder snow.
It's not snowing, it's spring. It's raining.
Okay, but I'm just saying.
You haven't seen Ohio's weather hailed a bit. Well, it hailed while
it was thunderstorm. Yeah, I know, I've heard about thunder snow.
You mean that songified thing with that guy going thunder snow?
Yeah.
I literally
oh my god.
Be like,
six times thunder snow.
I thought it was gonna be like the how the tune for Skyrim was gonna be.
Oh great, this thing.
the thing where I keep flooding Red's apartment with tears of sadness.
I level up. Now I got an eyeball.
Stop hurting Red Razor! It feels so horrible for her!
I'm not harming Red. He beat her.
You're not hurting her physically, but you're harming her mentally.
You missed it. Me and Storm were... It was hilarious. She was beating us. We just kept both going on about how she beats us by putting us in a sack with trains. And she just forgets we're there. And then she's partying on our corpses.
Wow.
Red beats me with trains. And doesn't even notice.
I thought she beats you with turkeys.
Oh, no. Here's her train. I cried in the corner so hard.
You cry every 10?
Yep.
You hear that? You hear that, folks? Razor cries every 10.
Yes. He beats me with trains. Beats Grampy with trains. Too old.
So close. Gotta kill some more Medusoids.
Well, at least I'm a free person again. An abusive nut job. I'm bored with me.
I seem to have become a little lost here. Oh, and I saw some really strong looking gears flying around above here. By the way, I found these things during my travels. See anything you like? Gear parts. Nothing that we want.
Hold on, who is that handsome post office dude? What is his name?
Handsome post office dude?
Since four. What? He was pretty handsome. Good looking. Don't worry about it.
Awkwardness!
Are you talking about Alex from Target?
No, I never heard of an Alex from Target.
But he's Alex from Target. Everyone has heard about Alex from Target.
Not me, sadly.
I don't even know. I've heard of him, but I don't know what the heck's going on. How about this? Why he's from Target?
I'll talk with Edison later. I want her to talk to this dude.
So far, there's been Jake from State Farm, Alex from Target, and now Juan from Allstate.
Juan from Allstate. Oh boy. Allstate. No, with Juan. Wait, Hippo's from Allstate?
Yeah.
Oh wow.
Hippo is taking over Allstate. We must take over Target and Allstate now.
Well, not Allstate.
State Farm.
I wonder what happens when I say I can't trust you. Oh, man, he really wants to fight me.
Punch him in the nuts and run. Works every time.
I killed him. Just one shot. That's it.
Nope. Die.
Die. Prepare to die.
It feels in my feet. Punch the feels in the ball.
B, give him a gear unit. What? Oh no. Let me handle this. But we don't have time.
But
well, we're wasting time here. Barz's team is already on their way to the castle. Hurry, Roger. That gear. Don't tell me it's V. Hey, is that him? The guy from before? Yep, that's him, alright. Good. It's time for a rematch. Don't fall behind, sister. You're in the way. Why don't you stay over there and just watch? Yeah. We could take care of these guys on our own. Sorry about this. Get out of the way. All of you, hold! I haven't gotten any orders to attack yet. What's that? I'm defeating one gear, one at a time.
Weak points.
Wow.
What?
Wow.
I don't know how to entertain.
No, Brain.
I don't fail.
What do you fail at?
Everything.
Nah, don't be like that.
But I feel so awkward now. What?
What?
Because level up. DLZ in the chats.
And now here comes my second round battle.
I'm just like,
wait, what?
Everything's all DLZ in the chats now, and I'm just like, whoop! Rolls to freedom! Roll away to freedom!
Mm-hmm. But yeah. B team is no longer a thing.
I've heard. Apparently now I believe it sounds like red and not red. There's another ship.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. The more awkwardness. And even more awkwardness, my two lesbian friends got back together after like being 3 weeks or so. Awkwardness everywhere.
You're telling me?
It happens.
Well, I think I have good news at least. the person that was I was with that was abusive to me got bored with me and just ended things. Just got bored.
Why do you even look for people like that?
It seems most of the the only time people I don't really know how to word this without screwing up. Basically, screw it. The people that seem to show interest in me are the ones that only want to abuse and break me for their own amusement.
Then look for people that interest you, dude.
It's only happened once in life.
Well, you still have choices.
I'm too old. People are scary. People are scary.
Only if you think they are.
They are. You want to break and or stab me.
Paranoid.
Man.
Right, Geki. I have less health, and I'm not doing well at all. Lance, hail, you two okay? Why am I losing to a lamb? Something's wrong, way wrong. Lance, get a hold of yourself. Oh yeah, I just need more. I need more drive. I can't do it. I can't fight B, but the only thing left is to use the drive, but what are you doing? Don't worry. It's just the drive.
The drive.
The drive will just readjust your balance. I don't want it. I don't want to use it. Balance and make you feel good.
Oh great, everybody's getting high on this.
The drive.
You think we're going to make an exception because your father's top brass? Please, go away! You have no recollection. There was no records on mental enhancement drug use up until now. Then it was sudden. She's probably a type that can't download the drive. That probably caused her lapse into delirium. And a loss of self-control? You mean an unconscious burst of pent-up empathy? But everyone has that. Is that why the Innit's ability is so high? Yes. What did the commander call those girls again? It's probably higher than they are. Then it's just an intensiveness jump in numerical value. But we can't use her as a test subject in front of Eric. It's a pity we can't manage it, since there is so much potential. We'll leave you to the Bureau. Stay at your residence until further notice. Don't worry. You are power worthy of the chosen ones. It's those weak people's fault for not being able to withstand your powers. Please, stop it! Brink, don't any more drive and you'll waste your mind. I don't care. I'm already messed up as it is. Stop this now, Vance. I'll handle it. Ellie. Ellie? Ellie, is that you? B. What are you doing? You shouldn't be here. Ellie, your face. What's wrong? Don't tell me you're using that personality changing drug that Bart told us about. It has nothing to do with you. And would you quit trying to be so friendly? Wow, did you say that? Those are Aerots. 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 I am at the response offense drones. Commonly known as Aerots. Within Gebler, there are only a handful of people capable of using them. From what I hear, it should only be people from the Elements class. But isn't like a side effect of the drop? It's no big deal, right? No. The drive can only draw upon the potential that already exists in her. You look at the real thing, boss. Ellie, stop it! Why must we fight? Why? It's obvious. It's divine providence. We are the chosen people, the Abu. Our purpose of existence is to subordinate the Earth's dormant lands. Those who stand in our way must be eliminated. Ellie, snap out of it! Your emotions are being controlled by the drug! This is my true nature. There is no other. That's a lie! You only felt responsible, blaming yourself for causing the incident in Lahan by landing there. You were considered a meme when I was troubled. The real you will never saw anything like that. You talk as if you would know, yet you know nothing. Right, dance, die rot in obscurity here. Ellie, must I bite you? Well, I fainted. Now I was never supposed to lose. Well, let's keep on going. So I have to restart all that battle, but I need to make sure I have enough health. I need to skip this, I already done this, so I don't need to do this again. Alright. Now let's do this the right way. Raikeki.
That's great too.
Okay, it looks like I have enough health for Ellie.
Oh boy!
Oh boy.
Alright, now let's get back to defeating Ellie.
Oh,
yeah. Time to kick some butts.
Alright. I gotta put as much attack power as I can before Ellie kills me. Right now she's been taken over by the drive. Ellie, snap out of it! Your emotions are being controlled by the drug! This is my true nature. There is no other. That's a lie! You once felt responsible. That's a lie. You once felt responsible. Blame yourself for causing the incident in Lahan by landing there. You're considering me when I was troubled. The real you will never say anything like that. You talk as if you know, yet you know nothing. Right, Geki. This will take much more than kill me now that I have more health. Damn it, I opened up the wrong program.
Well done.
Alright, so 452A. Have to make the most of it.
Oh, bro. Going all out.
Jesus Christ! Ellie with the combos here! Oh, I'm dead. Come on. Come on, don't kill me. Don't kill me now. Come on. Don't do this to me. Yeah.
Well done.
Restart all over that. All of that. Again.
Oh, Daryl.
No. Why?
My power. Okay.
Now I had to skip all of this and try to figure out a way to survive. Ellie's attacks and also kill her units. This is misery.
Oh darn.
Ooh. Dodged it. Alright. So that one's good. Alright, level up, yada yada yada. Face the other guys, take out the guy, that's taking down my shields. Inner healing. Raise defense. Damn it, he missed. I need to get my defense good. As long as I have a defense, there's a good offense. Alright, now we got more health than ever before. Hopefully this is enough to finish off Ellie. But boys, is this gonna take a while. Boy, this is taking a while. Apologize for that stream. Ellie just keeps beating me, and so we had to go through this every single time. Yeah. Yada yada yada, we already been through this. Let's just get this over with. We gotta start off strong.
Beat it down!
Ooh, we missed that. Damn it. I knew she dodged that. It looks like it's over for you. I'll put you out of your misery now. Fear not. In return for treating me so kindly, I will kill you painlessly. Farewell, Fee. My head! Ooh. What happened? What happened? There's something wrong with Ellie. I can stop her. I could probably stop her now.
Oh boy.
Ellie, wake up and snap out of it. Silence, impotent fool. I will not listen to a lamb. That's not true. I don't want this. Ah! Are you okay? Ellie, what? Are the effects of the drugs wearing off? Is that it? Ellie, is this what's happening? Shut up! I have no need to outward appearances of compassion. Hell, this isn't me. Hang in there, Ellie. Don't let go of your true self. No! No! Ellie! Ellie, why? I warned you. I said the next time we meet we'd be enemies. But there's no reason for you to do this to yourself just so you can fight. There's no reason for you and I to fight. None at all. There was no choice, no other choice. I am a Solaris officer. I can't turn my back on my units, the mission. Why did you have to use the drive? I didn't want to. When I use it, I change. I feel like I'm dominated by some unknown power that I never wanted. There's a power in me I don't want to admit, but I want to protect my allies. So I had no choice but to use the drive. Ellie, you're the same as me. The same? Probably. I feel I knew you ever since I first met you. Probably because our problems were so familiar. I'm here for you. You may not be much, but at least I can relate to how you feel, Ellie. What? Are you saying we lick each other's wounds? No, that's not. Well, I guess I am. Sorry. I'm sorry. I'm not being fair, am I? No, I just seem pessimistic sometimes. But even so, it's better than worrying about it yourself. V. You won't change your mind? Please, don't look so sad. I had no choice. It's my only home. I had to go. My friends are waiting for me. If you can, get out of the army, Ellie. That look doesn't suit you at all. Gotta hurry. Aww. It's a touchy little story. I like that a lot. What do you guys think?
Wow.
Oh no. Mine's frozen at the same screen. This Twitch is douche.
Twitch is sometimes douche. Oh great, now I got Fabio, even though I got no fuel.
Oh crap.
I used all of my power just to defeat Ali. Mean a lot to me, it's not online. Oh my god, what the hell is that thing?
I don't know.
An Edelweiss? That thing looks horrifyingly disgusting.
Is this the part where we go kill it with fire?
Yes, this is the part where we try to kill it with fire.
Yay!
Nah, I killed it with a kick. Roadhouse.
Darn it, that button.
Looks like the mountain to me is right above here. Excuse me a second. Alright, there we go. Is something bad going to happen to him? The young master's cup? An omen. Sing and I will take two men and head for the top floor. Zatan, you take the two remaining men and open the castle gate to let in our main forces. And we'll catch Shocking, we are sure to exceed. Right. When you catch a Shocking, give the signal. It's probably best to open the gate at that time. Above us is the Castle Bailey. The key must fall quickly. Shocking should be on the top floor. In the room that used to be used by the Young Master's father. Try not to damage the castle. Avoid all needless combat. Above all, remember, speed. And that's why there are so few of us. Our death is shocking, so ignore the Gebler and name of soldiers. Alright, let's move on out. So it's on the top floor, so it should be all the way up.
Who are the stairs?
You gotta save because I don't want to repeat that.
Oh no.
Let's go. Shocking. You saved us the trouble of finding you, Shocking. Now get ready.
We've been expecting you.
What? It was a sham. Crap! An ambush! Where's Carr? I see you are quicking to catch on. Ramses should be taking care of all your divided forces out by the Nissan border as we speak. Ramses easily saw through your plan to use a feint attack by Kessel long ago. Don't underestimate us. Hyuga, have you lived down here so long that your mind has slipped? And Sigurd, who would have thought you have joined the last survivors of the Royal Dynasty? Damn it! Why are you still back in Shocken? Why does it matter to you who the king is? Ha! You suggest a son of Murder King Fatima? He refused to cooperate. You mean to say that now he wants to be our puppet all of a sudden? That I don't believe? Even coming from the mouth of a traitor like you? Ha ha ha. Besides, stupidity in puppets has its advantages. Stupidity? Ying, what's that supposed to mean? Mr. Shocken, I'll let you handle this. You must protect your own position. We don't care who is sitting on the throne. Any obedient sheep will be fine. However, isn't there something that you still have to do? If you will only do that, then we'll help you as much as possible. Yes, you don't have to tell me. One must take care of one's own country's criminals personally. Then, with your permission, I shall take my leave. Hey now, wait a minute! Goodbye, boys. You part. No, you're just a sad one. You caused me enough shame. But this is the end. You didn't know your place, and now all this awaits you is annihilation. Prepare for fire. What? Oh shoot, we got the crab. You just got owned, son. Thanks. You wretched rebel Shocken. Make one move and this Gatling gun shall be splitting fire. Old Mason. Reformance has arrived, young master. Please come aboard. Shall we depart? See ya, you bald geezer. Till then, go get your head waxed. This is not good. Is this some kind of a joke? Seems that we can fly after all. Just surrender. Thanks for the last. I almost hate to have had to shoot you. Crap. Guess we're gonna get mauled. Everyone, please get down. Do you have a plan, Mason? Leave it to me. Mason, you're just wrong, sir. Just leave it to me. Well, he just got served. Thanks for summoning us all, Mason. Please raise your head. My duty is to protect the young master. I'm sorry it took me so long to help you. I feel bad you had to get involved. Appreciate it. But I had no idea you could operate such a thing. It's a trick I picked up long ago. Something special. I'm no expert on it. I'm sure you've been embarrassed about it. Young master. The Royal Capital's armies are returning. We were the ones who took the bait. We must escape before we get caught. Head for the bridge as soon as you are through with your preparations. Young Master, let's go back to the bridge. The bridge. So I'm guessing the dock. Is that Vanderkoon's border fleet?
Oh crap.
Good people.
Our job is to slow them down. So how do you want to do it? Simple. We do this. He might be even more gung-ho than the young master. Falcon, follow the kid. The rest of you, stay with me. Stay with unit, but follow me. Don't fall behind the kid. We're going in too. Robbie is incoming vector 336. Two groups, about 70 machines, distance 2,000. Relay to all ships. Fire at 12. Begin evasive action. But don't let fire support positions collapse. Flash it to all ships. You are free to fire at will. All red fire control systems. Commence operation. Lay aerial mines. Projection pattern Mark 3. How many machines are on the air patrol? Aviation officer, wait. Comm officer, change of orders. Have the second destroyer squadron approach the enemy flank. Open the fleet side and bait them into entering into Kavizel's main gun's firing arc. Huh? It's stupid. There's no way the Fletcher's gun can hit speeding gears. Fire control. Gunnery chief. Ready to top three shells. Pull out the deck's gunners and prepare to engage the Kavizel's main gun. I'll annihilate them into pure energy. Admiral, what are you doing pulling the anti-gear gunners back? Quiet down, Vision officer. Thanks to your valuable opinion, but I'm in charge, not you. What use are pea shooters and 40 sim guns? Discussion over. Captain, not too fast. We don't want to leave the enemy behind. Your plan will never work. In for the head, flagship heading west. Don't engage the destroyer. I'll back up and help out. And hipper. Pursue them. They're just playing with it. You're not good enough to be my dog. I'm a bully. It's too different. Fire control. Gunner chief. Has a fire shot yet. Range from Titan 3 within 500. Don't fire till you see the whites of their eyes. Gears at battle speed. At battle speed can move at 200 miles per hour. This whole ship, all of you are morons. You're the biggest moron. Black enemy gear and side units, stick to your escort.
Please.
Jesus. That is a lot of power.
Well done.
Fire control. Gunner Chief, what are you doing? You're not even close, are you blind? Destroy it! Destroy this down! Buses, Valora, Liberal Rodeo, Rudder out at the end! 3 remaining allies! Idiotic, idiotic, what is this mess? Enemy gear above! Enemy gear divining from above! Go down, dammit! Or Rancis will have my head! All personnel, evacuate! All personnel, evacuate! Banish ship, repeat, evacuate! Admiral? Forget him! I still have that. Yes, I still have that. Yes, I still have that. Oh my god. Yes! One for our side! Yeah. And it's all due to your support. Thanks. Stop the border guards. Huh? We destroyed them. Well, we done our job. I hope the others do okay. Barton's team. He's probably okay. Any word from them? Nothing. They say no news is good news, I guess. My gear doesn't have a very good comic coordinate. They probably did fine though. Oh, he has his own gear. Come on. What's wrong? I will kill you. Oh, great. Yeah, great. Oh, it's Dora. Damn it, the guard's power is so effective. It's not working. Killed you. God damn it. You just had to steal my guards.
Oh crap, there's so many guards.
Head cover broken, defense down.
There we go.
That's not good. Well, I'm dead. Yep, totally done. Well, shoot. Are you saying I should? Oh my gosh, I had to do that again. No. Yeah, screw it. I'll do it. I'll do that another time. So, for today, that was it.
Oh, okay.
Today's the end. Right now, we're out of time. Mango had a good long stream, though. I know. But anyways, give me a second. Alright, so that was it. I'll continue this on the next stream, which will be next Tuesday, so stay tuned. And,
Yay!
Byron, hope you guys liked it. Now remember,
yep.
Stay Foxy. Fox Crew out.
Peace!